Okay, so here you can see how I am writing a Word file. I am also doing the recording of it. So this is the document that I am typing and you are reading right now. The next part is to save the recording that have been made using Screencast-O-Matic.